Blackheads are a common skin condition affecting areas like the face, neck, back, and chest. They develop due to excess oil and hair follicle irritation, prevalent among adolescents, but can occur at any age. Blackheads are a form of acne, appearing as open bumps filled with oil and dead skin. Often confused with pimples, blackheads differ as they lack the pus-filled tip typical of pimples. Teenagers and young adults experiencing hormonal changes are most affected, though adults can also have blackheads, accounting for 10% to 20% of cases. Typically, blackheads pose no severe impact on physical health, but can have significant psychosocial effects like anxiety or depression. They predominantly appear on the face, especially the nose and chin, but can also occur on the neck, back, chest, thighs, ears, and armpits. Symptoms include dark, open bumps on the skin that do not hurt or cause discomfort, unlike the painful nature of other acne forms like whiteheads. Key causes involve inflammation of sebaceous glands and hair follicles due to increased sebum production, hormonal changes, or bacteria. Blackheads are not contagious and are easily diagnosed by their appearance. For severe or persistent cases, professional dermatological treatment may be required. Treatment options range from non-prescription medications to professional interventions like prescription-strength retinoids. Professional treatments include oral antibiotics, microdermabrasion, chemical peels, and laser skin resurfacing. Home remedies like tea tree oil, sugar or salt scrubs, and green tea target exfoliation and bacterial prevention on the skin surface. While blackheads can disappear on their own, deeper ones require professional removal to avoid irritation or infection from improper squeezing. Preventative measures include daily face washing, moisturization, using non-comedogenic makeup, and minimizing face touching.